serves you right, too.
I'm using your phone, yeah.
I'm drinking champagne, feeling no pain. Till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. Pretty unhinged till early morning, knowing tomorrow I'll wake up with you on my mind. Guilty conscience, I guess, though I must confess I never loved you much when you were mine. So I'll keep drinking champagne and feeling no pain till early morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. I'm just having a fling with a pretty young thing.
Sault Ste. Marie area, and he was fishing. And if you know how fish up in Sault Ste. Marie, you know that part of the river belongs to the United States, the south half of the river, and the other part belongs to Canada. So Uncle Fred was out there with his fishing pole, and he happened to drift into the American side, and the game warden came up and saw him. He says, "What do you think you're doing?" He says, "Well, I'm fishing." "Well, how can you tell the difference between a Canadian fish and an American fish?" "Well, that's easy," Uncle Fred says. "I just throw the ones back with the big mouth."
It's true.
No, that's that's the one you want. Let me see what else I can sing up. I'm not sure. I'm not very good at singing anymore. I'm playing. Well, I've been doing this for since I was 7 years old. Now I'm 85. I don't know how much longer it's going to be before I quit doing shows about 10 years ago. So I'll take you back to that time, about 1927. Late and the great Jimmy Rogers brought out a song called Kentucky Moon.
Where are you, old moon of Kentucky? There's someone who's lonesome and blue. With nothing, it seems, but memories and dreams. Bringing back heartaches and you. Day's done, and here am I. And you know why. Roll along, Kentucky moon. You were watching on high when she whispered goodbye. 'Twas a love dream that ended too soon. But wherever she may be, bring her back to me. Roll along, Kentucky moon.
Now you don't want me to yodel after that. That'd spoil a good song, do you?
Woo!
Yeah. I can't entertain anymore. I just got too old for it, I guess.